Meantime, Phil Ambassador Phenom, Kobe Paras, and his team, the Cathedral High School Phantoms, lost by 4 points in what would have been a remarkable comeback. Paras and team were recently defeated by Fairfax High School of Los Angeles, 55-59, in the championship round of the Huntington Park Tournament. High school hoops experts consider undefeated Fairfax as one of the top high school teams in the country. Paras scored 12 points, including a three-pointer that began their late-game run. He fouled out in the final minute in an effort to save the game. Cathedral High School, now 12-2, will enter another tournament this week before beginning their league play on Friday night.